Bonsoir, Monsieur le Président. Bonjour, friends. Welcome back to Glossika's channel. We have a fun video for you today. Want to learn some useful French phrases for the next time you're trying to ask someone out or compliment your date? Then keep watching to master the art of French je ne sais quoi. Maybe you're traveling around in a French-speaking country and you happen to meet a local that you quite fancy. You're already nervous. The last thing you want to do is to butcher your French when trying to make a first impression, right? So, what to do when you want to ask someone for dinner? You can say, Tu veux aller dîner avec moi? Would you like to go to dinner with me? Tu veux aller dîner avec moi? Tu veux aller dîner avec moi? Tu es superbe. Tu es superbe. Tu es superbe. If you want to be a little more flirtatious and specific, you can say Tu es très beau when talking to a man and Tu es très jolie when talking to a woman. Tu es très beau means You are handsome. Tu es très jolie means You are very pretty. Tu es très beau. Tu es très jolie. Le Fouquet is a really famous restaurant in Paris. And the French president Nicolas Sarkozy celebrated his victory in the elections there. So this restaurant got really famous because of that. And it's a really fancy restaurant in Paris. So you could say, Rendez-vous au Fouquet à 20h, which means, Let's meet at Le Fouquet at 8 p.m. Rendez-vous au Fouquet à 20h. Rendez-vous au Fouquet à 20h. Since it's a restaurant where there is many celebrity, if you happen to see the president there, you can just say Bonsoir, Monsieur le Président, which means Good evening, Mr. President. Bonsoir, Monsieur le Président. To ask about a hobby on a date, you could ask Qu'est-ce que tu as comme passe-temps? What is one of your hobbies? Qu'est-ce que tu as comme passe-temps? They would probably answer maybe a sport, faire du sport, or maybe they like to listen to music. Écouter de la musique. Écouter de la musique. Hopefully, if they're polite, they would ask about your hobby. So they would say, Et toi, quel est ton passe-temps? Et toi, quel est ton passe-temps? Now that you're done eating, you can ask the server for the bill. L'addition, s'il vous plaît. Which means, the bill, please. L'addition, s'il vous plaît. L'addition, s'il vous plaît. So, your date is going well, but soon coming to an end. You want to express that you had a great time and would like to see this person again. You can say, C'était une super soirée. This translates to, That was a great evening. C'était une super soirée. C'était une super soirée. Hopefully, your date feels the same way and you can see each other again. Oh! Faut que j'aille à un rendez-vous. Au revoir!